Bollywood actor Arjun Kapoor, who stars in the upcoming period drama Panipat, says his friend and Bollywood superstar Ranveer Singh is very excited to see the film's trailer. Ever since the trailer of the Panipat was released, many people have noticed how similar the film looks to Ranveer's 2015 blockbuster Bajirao Mastani. In Panipat, Arjun plays the Maratha warrior Sadashivrao Bhau. Ranveer played the Maratha warrior Peshwa Bajirao in Bajirao Mastani. Did Arjun, who is a good friend of Ranveer, exchange notes with the latter on saying a similar role?
But he got really excited seeing the trailer, so I'm happy. Hum actors hain, hum dost bhi hain. Hum kai tarah ki filmein karte hain jo overlap ho jati hain in terms of genre. But eventually kahaniyan alag hoti hain. So we've always interacted at a friendly level. We don't go into details of discussing work every time we meet.
Replied Arjun. Panipat is directed by Ashutosh Govarikar and it features Kriti Sanon, Sanjay Dutt, Mohnish Behal and Padmini Kolhapuri. The film releases on December 6th. While Arjun was busy shooting Panipat, Ranveer was occupied filming 83. Recalled Arjun.
I mean, halaki jab 83 ki wo photo dikhata hai, to main kehta hu bahut achhi lag rahi hai. Aur I'll show him an image of what we were shooting and he'll say. So, but eventually, see, we are friends. We don't go into talking about work beyond a point because it is not something that I think is ethical also to be discussing one film and another film with each other because directors ke visions alag hote. I might corrupt my thinking if I ask Ranveer, tune kaise kiya tha? Ya tune kaise sikha tha?